So I've just taken one of the test bed, my test grow beds, that had my test system. Emptied the rocks out for Abdul here to show him a side view of how I've set up the auto siphons. So I've filled it with water, and inside is a Sprite bottle, upside down, and on the outside is a 2.5 litre, I think, drink bottle. So it's almost ready to go over, so I'm just going to add some more water to get started. There it goes. Simple as that. So it's just a plastic bottle with the bottom cut out. In the center is a 1.25 litre Sprite bottle, and I've just hot glued a 25mm piece of pipe in the bottom so it fits into the adapter. And that's it. So that just goes in there like that. And then the one over the top. Simple as that. Quite cheap, easy to sort out. And down the bottom, just come out through the thread there, put on a 25mm adapter, and just an elbow back into what would be the fish tank.